Adding new pages to your forms is now much easier with JotForm 4.0. To create new pages within your forms, scroll to the bottom where you will see a link to add a new page. Once selected, a page break field will appear. This can be moved later if necessary. Using this feature will prevent the need for too much scrolling and things like survey fatigue. It can also help you keep your form organized by separating questions into distinct sections. You can add as many page breaks as needed and remove them later if you change your mind. You can quickly scroll to each section with the page links at the bottom of the form builder. Use the in-page preview feature to see how your form will function when filling it out. Create an online form today with JotForm.